Now deploying an LZ. Godspeed, strike team. Not far from you. It could be nothing, but I wouldn't bet on it.
Better safe than dead. Strike team, get eyes on. We need to know what's happening in our backyard.
Got an ether. I'll get us there.
Was an important operation.
Time to go!
Let Dr. Barrera know.
Moving this way. Consul bounty hunt contract available. Deceased tango removed.
Just a bit.
Energy mine going out.
Fuck it, I'm gonna die. that.
That door open sharpish. That LTV ain't gonna see itself.
I'll get us there.
No way. It's actually where they are. I'm actually going that way. I'm literally going that way. Oh. Tensions. You said. Oh, G7. There's it. Ain't like a random pack you can buy.
Are still unresponsive. We have to assume the worst. I'm very sorry about your team, Barrera. but it looks like we should be able to restart the PND.
Unchecked, this corruption will rapidly spread. Devices like the PND can stop that.
Enemies approaching. Dispatch them back.
Alright, so I could get a running point right now. Since... I can literally dolve a dive free and get the lock up. I think it's safe to say that dog is in the floor.
Bounty hunt contract available.
Yeah, I think it was in the floor.
find new ways to kill his buddies.
Been nice to me with his weak perks this time around, isn't it?
I'll get us there. Have eyes on a pack-a-punch. Escort ACB contract spotted. Time to go!
I like when Price, when he marks dead shot for other players. Yeah, it's a shame that they didn't do it on this. They obviously put more dedication into voice acting in thingy. Unless it's Price, when they place Price on this, it does it actually says approach. Because on this, it just says there's a perk machine.
Perk machine over there. Disregard.
This is like this dead shot everywhere or whatever the fuck that is.
Engage.
Because it's a shame that they didn't actually bring the ping system into zombies when they're obviously dense and everyone is dead. That's my unique pose world perk. It's actually a shame they didn't actually do it just for anything. Because of the fact, it's like with they could have like unique pose towards the favorite weapon. obviously they say it crow, that's obviously my favourite weapon. Plus, to be fair though, on every zombies game though, their favourite weapon changes from each game. You can kind of say it's like a pretty cool small detail, because it's when they brought the Katana minigun flamethrower with the DDs, obviously Rick Toffins with the DDs, flamethrowers with Nikolai's, Katana's on Takio, and then obviously the minigun with Dempsey. You can't exactly say, oh, it's because it's Vinny Crew, Primish and all this different personalities of the style. Even though when there's the characters and then you pick their weapons, they say, oh, this is my favourite type.
I'm reloading!
Because back on Black Ops 2, Black Ops 1, sorry, David's favourite weapon was the Olympia. Scratch that, it was 2 actually. Dempsey was the Olympia and the M16. They're his favourite weapon. And then for Nikola, for Richtofen, it was the MP40. Didn't see what those that challenge. Except for all the challenges.
Hell is raining.
Yeah, I think I've got all the challenges. 250 kills. Frost damage. I ain't got the frost. No thing. Hit fire. And then purge. I know what I forgot to do. I have as well. I forgot to hit record again on.
Bounty hunt contract available.
I think I'm just gonna exit on this. Since I forgot to press record.
Marking extraction zone.
To save on my computer. So now I have to.
I'll get us there.
Download this video from the stream.
Strike team, I'm almost there. lay down some cover fire. Good to see you, strike team. Let's scram. We are en route. Someone tell Dobbs to heat us up some leftovers.
I believe I forgot to put the portal.